I want to tell you that you are really inspiration for the community, and you can show everyone that you can go wherever you want to go and you can fulfill your dreams.
When you make a decision about what you want to do in school, whatever your personal goal, you talk to your teacher about it. Sometimes your friends may not want to support you. They're not saying that they didn't, but because your dream and your goal isn't their dream and goal, so they don't see what you're seeing. So don't be so mad about the fact that they're not supporting you, but that doesn't mean that you should stop doing it. Just because you like wearing hoodies, or just because you like to wear Chuck Taylors or whatever you like to wear, doesn't mean that everybody's gonna like wearing that. It's cool. You are you. Love being you. I was supposed to be heading out, but she asked and I said, I can't leave you all hanging. So I'm here to sign your books. So I'm here at Franklin L. Williams Middle School in Jersey City. Just did a phenomenal presentation with some phenomenal students and educators here. I had a great time, so I thank everybody that put everything together to make this possible. I just came back from Norway, so being here, and this is the first tour date back in the US from my global tour, it's just been super awesome, super amazing. And just to see how the students' reaction to reading my memoir 123, it's very blessed. It kind of lets me know that everything that I'm doing is for a greater good and beyond me, and it's beyond my story, but it's much deeper. So to see students smile and see students really involved in answering the questions and asking me to come to their classrooms and stop me in the hallway makes my job, makes my path much rewarding and more authentic in regards to the aspect of love, joy, and happiness. So I hope, again, to all the educators, the students here at Franklin L. Williams Middle School, I wish you all the best, nothing but love, nothing but light. I look forward to seeing you guys in the years to come and seeing many of you students becoming the most amazing doctors, lawyers, celebrities, athletes, entrepreneurs, anything and everything under the sun. I want to see you become the most greatest of all greats. All right, this is your boy Rahfeal Gordon, aka RahGor. I'm out. Looking forward to the next tour stop in Jersey City. I'm out. Peace.